Welcome back, let's not be a dumbass and enter the wrong level. Alright. Aw, great. You know, I just entered the wrong level. They only gave me 8 characters, and now they gave me like 15. And they gave me Jar Jar, who is completely useless. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't, like, lag when doing that. Don't forget that one that is well hidden, man. Which is really kind of sucky. Alright, give me my... Ooh, boba. Nice. There we go. I was gonna say, I'm like, where is that one? Some of the descriptions I have are like very vague. So, some of them it's like, what? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. No, we're not even 1 minute into this thing. And we've already gotten 4 of them. Nice. We gotta get rid of the shit first. Blow off the police so these guys can't bother me. Alright, there we go. I hate skinny things like this. And surprisingly, my other character actually followed me all the way over here. Well, actually, no, he had to because it was a screen transition. Duh. Whoops, walked right through that. Oh, yeah, I know I walked, like, right behind it, but still. What? Okay, that time I did walk right through it. Yes, I know this bridge thing just appeared. Don't forget the one behind here, guys. Sitting right up here. Didn't even know there was a guy right there. Actually, sweet. And of course, there's one right in front of you there, so. I think there's one over here somewhere. I'm not sure. There's one I didn't, like, understand the description of at all. Blow that up the whole way, thank you. Yeah, like, I hate descriptions and, like, walkthroughs that don't make any sense. Okay, I can't go back there. I did write it was in a corner, though. I'm guessing it's not here. Well, no, I missed it if I get to the next one, so... That'll be my clue. Oh, I love being able to cheat like this. Get up, no! Get a double jumper, you idiot! Thank you! It's not up here, is it? No. least the one good thing about the blue canisters is... There we go, that corner. That's what I meant. Is they're all in plain sight. Well, for the most part. I mean, some of them are hidden, but you never have to actually do anything to make them appear, like, bullshit in Jedi Destiny. That was the most retarded shit I ever heard when I did that. It's a cleverly hidden one right there. I have to use like three to blow up that other one, but that one only takes one. That's retarded. Now I could just use my ghost Obi-Wan to kick some ass here. And the only question is, can I get up there? I have to do this the hard way. Get back in there! Oh darn it, I was hoping it would push me out on top there. What I need to do is get up here. I need to get the crap out of the way so my guy can... There we go. Oh, I could jump over there. I'm an idiot. I was thinking it was too far. I guess that was wrong! Yeah, it's these last canister that's taking forever. Why do I need fancy tiles on the floor so I can push this? I never understood that. Nope, get on the other side. Oh, great. They're not gonna let me push it. There we go. Don't want any bullshit like episode 1, chapter 3. Remember that. We had to build, like, the Queen Amidala face with the blocks. That was bullshit right there. Why won't you open? Okay, apparently that guy has a suck pistol. And the last one is going to be right in here, somewhere, right there in the corner. It is like a blown to smithereens, trying to get it. Nice. Sweet! Well, that was easy, for the most part. Except that one I was looking for like 2 minutes, I didn't know where the crap it was. Ta-ching! You've done it!